It was a close JV game between Delcastle and Glasgow. 24-21. Glasgow is in the lead. End of the third quarter. Stays there with Delcastle. Moving him back a little bit. Foul. Wrong side. No, underneath. Hey. Yeah. Another foul. Team's third could be important going into the fourth quarter. Get it in underneath. Jump ball call. 11.8 seconds left to have. Glasgow leading Delcastle JV. Glasgow JV 27, Delcastle JV 21. Beginning the fourth quarter now. In this close game, Delcastle needs to get a few buckets. Even it back up. David, did you put that game up?
No.
The Mount Pleasant game?
I haven't.
Okay. Because, see, I haven't gone to many Mount Pleasant games. I've been, I subscribed to their channel. I thought they were going to live stream them and have them up there, but there haven't been any up there.
They didn't ask for one.
They put some girls' games up. They have girls' games up there. Last year, they had a whole bunch. Okay. I'm talking to another cameraman over there. As Mount usually always has their live stream, they haven't been able to see it in their games. I think actually Delcastle was playing this Saturday. Maybe if they get up there. I think Delcastle was playing Cape Town with it too. Next coming week. .528 to go in the game, so Delcastle, you know, in these next couple possessions. They can use a stop right here in the bucket. Throw a different wrinkle into the game. Travel call, travel. Delcastle with another opportunity. Timeout call. All right. Delcastle comes out of the timeout. Trailing by six. Risky cross court. Don't lose it. Nice drive. He fouled. I think we'll get two shots. two shots. That was also the 15th foul. So Glasgow was only one more to give. He drives that home. 27-22. Don't got the pressure. Still up by four. Underneath, the ball's loose. Still loose. Fighting for it. Delcastle got it. With the tight end. All right. 4.5 minutes left. Bucket here would be big, huge for Delcastle JV. Oh, that ball is knocked off the referee instead of bounds. Need of a 3-point shot would be huge. Almost lost it. Got it back. Got a drive. Puts it up. No good. Got the rebound though. Rebound. Back out. No. But that follow is good. 27-25. Lost, Delcastle got it. Throwing him online. Online still belongs to Glasgow. Two-point lead. For Glasgow, JV. They're being patient. No good. Rebound. Over the back. Another foul. 16 foul. Delcastle bringing in right there. Down by two. .245 to go. Ball tipped, Glasgow able to steal it, but he gets it back. Drives to the hoop. It's going to be called travel. Travel for you. Four fouls. 2:19. That was a chance to tie it up. There's a nice play. Off the board, no. The ball, he gets it, able to get it out. Nice outlet. Off the board, tie game. 2 minutes to go. Right there, it's not tied anymore. 2-point lead. Not sure who that was, but the camera went right down through, I think it was. Ooh, ooh, ooh. And another steal by Glasgow. The layup is good by number 3 on the defense. Good defense right after the Delcastle tied it up. Down 4. Minute 36. No! backcourt. Yes, it is. Minute 18 to go. 4-point lead for Glasgow. They have the ball. Glasgow JV leading by 4. Inbound. They're able to secure it. That is Stacey play. Double team. Steal. Oh, misses the layup. Minute to go. Yeah, they needed that one. That ball is loose for a second. Glasgow call timeout. 43.7 left. Glasgow has the ball, leading by 4. Then they got a double team. Glasgow called no timeout. Glasgow ball now 39.6 left. 39.6. 4-point lead. Delcastle denying the ball. He's trying to just throw away, all the way back. He's right there. He got it. And he got fouled. They got a long way to go. That's a 14 foul. Need 2 more fouls to get to the bonus. 37.9. Gotta get it in 2 more times. 2 more fouls.
Stay there.
Malik.
Get your hand out.
Malik. Move that side.
There's 6. 2 fouls. 1 more. Seconds. Not much time going off the clock. And there it is. Your 1-on-1 shot. 31.9.
Malik.
Yes. When we get the ball, he's gonna go right to the hoop. He's fouled. Good line. 26 seconds. 31-28. Oh, 31-29. Oh, what is that? It stays with. Stays with Glasgow, 24.9. Get it in. Can't let too much go off. And they fouled it. 1-on-1. 16.1. 1-on-1. It falls. Get them both. That'll make it tough. 4-point lead. 2 possessions. Missed it. Ball's loose. Looks like Jump. There's another foul. 5.5 seconds. Just 5.5 seconds left. It's a 1-on-1 shot. That's 2 possessions here, so you get a, he makes it. He'll extend that. This win for Glasgow JV is going to be 34-29. no cap at all. For the final. Glasgow JV 35, Delcastle JV